Samson, Lord, from all of his works, was the strongest man that